And Uncle Harlan on the left, Daddy's brother. And I don't know who Mom's bridesmaid is.
Who's that?
My dad and my mom. Eldon Perl Nickolaus. He's already balding then. My cousin Esther and Violet and Marion and Judy.
Which one?
Esther, Marion, Violet, and Judy. And they played the piano at Mom and Dad's wedding. And I kind of think the people on the end were the pastor and his wife. That's Daddy, that's Harlan.
His brother?
His brother. That's my dad, my mom. It's a huge headpiece. I don't know who that is. Oh, her. Maybe that was Ann Alton. And I think that's a pastor.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Feed the face. She got married in her home. Came down the stairs. That was my Grandma Bakewell. And that's my Grandma Catterson. My mom's grandma. So be my great-grandma. Be my Grandma Bakewell's mother. And that's the food. I don't know who's serving. The four girl cousins, the Esther and Marion and Judy and Violet, they all lived across the road from each other. I keep wondering if they ate first. It's weird. Maybe Mom's maid from the honor was my Aunt Opal, her sister. I don't know. Don't know the preacher's name. It almost looks like my Grandpa Bakewell, back of his head. That's all she wrote. Sorry, I don't know a lot of people in there.
You know the main characters.
My mom and my dad.